You are very annoying. How does that?
How's that?
Well, you are.
You could be a bit of an asshole.
I know.
How's that?
I wouldn't play that at my funeral because no one would turn up.
Well, I think there's other reasons why nobody would turn up to your funeral. He's old and impatient. A lot of people work really, really hard for their dreams, but it's not meant for everybody.
That's why you use auto-tune and I don't.
You're floating in the fountain, in the fountain.
I'm not showing any cleavage, this is a t-shirt.
I'm surprised, because normally you could like braid your chest hair.
Really, honestly, did you tear up because I saw the eye of your eyes a little wet?
America chose the songs this week, and annoyingly, they have chosen a song by Demi Lovato.
Win!
Dragon definitely has the X Factor.
No, Freeze has the X Factor.
Which one did you take? I like Fire. I like Dragon.
Freeze.
Well, Freeze needs three yeses, so...
You need to take a breath, Mitt, you're gonna get that close to my face.
Fifth Harmony with a very, very good friend of mine as a special surprise. God, it pains me to say this, but Demi Lovato, you were sensational.
Woo! Thank you, Simon.
One small chihuahua.
What's his name?
Paul Newman.
If I had a dog, I'd call it Demi.
Oh, snap.
If I had a pig, I'd name it Simon.
I get booed more than I get cheered, so you have to get used to it.
Yeah. Okay, well, let me ask you about this.
This is the world's tiniest violin playing.
You're in one of those moods today.
I am.
Would you like Andy and I to leave? You.
Sorry, he didn't have his coffee this morning. You know how old people are, they gotta have their coffee. I have like 12 minutes. Hey, Mr. Love, Mr. Big
Love, Big Love. She is annoying, obnoxious, disruptive, gobby, irritating, bad manners, not great taste. Did I say irritating?